Part of how you got her here?
Hope's alive because of what I did. She's here. And Iris and Felix will be too. Probably.
They trusted you.
Yeah.
They were innocents. And what you did to them, what you took from them, I'll never get that back. That's what you did. So I don't give a damn about how you justify your lies or who your mother is or what name you give yourself. You find my daughter.
Damn, brother. Oh, hell no. Oh, God. Badass queen here. You being a little pussy. Your arm cut off, bro.
Clever.
Yeah. Industrial corduroy.
Oh my god. Well, the sooner I get the payback is a bitch. Shit.
Yeah, I thought I was still. Just you?
Felix and I found Will. They're on patrol right now, helping out.
You found this? Oh, we're looking for other horse that ran away.
Same horse you happened to find. What are the odds, huh?
Wait, so you two knew the entire time?
Our mom runs this place. Iris.
I need you to take me to Iris and Felix. Now.
Damn.
You both know full well the agreement we have with the CRM.
They make us live in their shadow and play by their rules.
Mm-hmm.
You're here first. Screw the agreement.
That's not for you to decide.
Man, this dude's pure ass. And he been caught.
I was thinking about the old place.
Destination and reason for departure?
Last flight business for 10, Colonel Cooper.
Okay.
Staff Sergeant Mellick, Wilbur Pierce. After you left, I was transferred here to assume your responsibilities. Our closely to you.
Dang.
Drive safe.
Damn, that was a freaking close one, dude. Like, holy shit.